to Whacked Out Sports and bonjour. Here we are in the south of France for the always exciting Monte Carlo car rally. Now, if you've ever been in a rally, you know how great it feels to hop into one of these little speedsters and tool around the course. And if you're a fan, you can get as close as you want to the action and yell bonne chance to the drivers. And in any language, that spells F-U-N fun. Of course, there is such a thing as too much fun. Now that's what I call le whacked out. Thankfully, no one was seriously injured. What's that I smell? Either I stepped in something or we're headed for the rodeo. Cowboy up is Top Peterman from Bowie, Texas. He's about to take on 2,000 pounds of bucking brisket named Psycho. The bull's got a score to settle because Tuff's boots were made from Psycho's mother. Tuff's a world champion bull rider, and he knows all the tricks for hanging on. Gluing your hand to the bull doesn't seem like such a good idea now, does it, Tuffy? Prestigious career as a rodeo clown? You might want to rethink that. After 5 minutes, Tuff's crack clown team finally subdues the crazed bull and even manages to save two of Tuff's fingers. And the good sportsmanship award goes to Psycho. After the rodeo, he'll be providing steak dinners for all the cowboys. Okay, time to play
UDDM.
Here we see a pitcher attempting a pickoff. He throws to the second baseman who makes the tag. Is he safe or is he out? UDDM. The ump says safe, but the manager begs to differ. Oh, the skipper makes a big mistake here. No breath mints. This might be the minor leagues, but this, my friends, is a major league meltdown. Oh, that's mature. Well, at least he got it out of his system. Or not. Hey, single-A ball is tough. Long season, traveling in those stuffy buses, showering with 2,500 guys, you're bound to snap. Now, if you're a manager, here's some tips for your next tantrum. Make sure to get your point across clearly. Throwing bats is a nice touch. Embarrassing the ump in front of 1,000 fans? Always a winner. Oh, and don't forget to say something nasty about his mother.